very much about Africa. I'm just going to stop for a moment.